Kite communication. Today, there are several ways to communicate with people from afar. For example, you might write a letter, send a fax, use a computer online system, or call on a telephone. Long ago, kites sent messages. The way a kite flew through the wind, the kite's color, and its shape were among the ways kites were used to communicate. Also, the way in which kites flew in front of and behind each other meant something. Yet kite communication has a few problems. Even modern kites cannot overcome these difficulties. Can you point out these problems? Sentence by sentence. Today, there are several ways to communicate with people from afar. For example, you might write a letter, send a fax, use a computer online system, or call on a telephone. Long ago, kites sent messages. The way a kite flew through, the wind, the kite's color, and its shape were among the ways kites were used to communicate. Also, the way in which kites flew in front of and behind each other meant something. Yet, kite communication has a few problems. Even modern kites cannot overcome these difficulties. Can you point out these problems? Number one, there. Number two, several. Number three, people. Number four, example. Number five, letter. Number six, use. Number seven, through. Number eight, wind. Number nine, its. Number 10, among. Number 11, also. Number 12, which. Number 13, front. Number 14, behind. Number 15, something. Number 16, yet. Number 17, few. Number 18, even. Number 19, cannot. Number 20, point. Turn off the recording. Read the whole passage silently to yourself to make sure it makes sense. Double check all your capitalization and your homophones.